Designing a spacesuit is no easy task. Companies usually place a higher priority on functionality rather than aesthetic appearance. But SpaceX, on the other hand, really pushed the envelope with its tuxedo-like grand spacesuits. That too, without sacrificing the efficiency. So how does SpaceX's spacesuit look so cool while still being incredibly functional? What makes them so different? Well, we'll find out in just a second. But before that, please subscribe to Futurephile to watch more fascinating videos on futuristic tech. For a brief moment on May the 30th, 2020, we were given a peek into the future of space travel. The successful launch of SpaceX's Falcon 9 orbital rocket system transporting NASA astronauts Bob Behnken and Doug Hurley to the International Space Station was historic in that it was the first time NASA astronauts had ever flown in a privately developed spacecraft. But other than that, the mission also revealed the next generation of astronautical wear, the SpaceX spacesuit. As they have been called, the Starman suits are a far cry from the bulky orange shuttle flight suits that both Bob and Doug wore when they last took off from Florida's Kennedy Space Center. These futuristic spacesuits were built in SpaceX's California facility to be sleeker and slimmer than typical NASA all-in-ones, while still providing the same level of protection against a loss of air pressure in the capsule. Spacesuits are typically thick and heavy enough to protect them from fluctuations in oxygen levels and pressure. But Starman suits, on the other hand, are so slim that following its reveal in 2018, the company's founder, Elon Musk, had to reassure concerned Instagram followers. On February 6, 2018, Musk told reporters in a press conference, "It definitely works. You can just jump in a vacuum chamber with it and it's fine." This is great news for astronauts who might wear Starman suits on future SpaceX missions. But in low-pressure environments like the vacuum of space, humans run into all sorts of physical problems. Trapped gases expand, oxygen, O2 doesn't flow properly, and unconsciousness is imminent. Suits like Starman's are designed with the capsule in mind, keeping the crew members safe and ensuring that they have sufficient oxygen, suitable temperatures, and atmospheric pressure within acceptable limits. However, there are more dangers in space than vacuums, and you are unlikely to see a real astronaut in as skimpy clothing as Starman's. The SpaceX suit, according to Musk, is meant for intravehicular use only. Wearing a suit like Starman's on a real spacewalk could expose the wearer to temperatures ranging from 250 degrees Fahrenheit, 121 degrees Celsius, to minus 250 degrees Fahrenheit, minus 156 degrees Celsius. An unobstructed bath of stellar radiation and a dearth of oxygen that would kill a real astronaut in minutes. Well, indeed, space is a terrifying place and designing a spacesuit is no easy task. However, we have to admit that SpaceX's Starman suit is, in fact, remarkable. The spacesuit has several smart technical features that make it more of a Crew Dragon extension. The suit provides pressurization, protecting from potential depressurization. A port on the suit's thigh connects to life support systems, including air and power. The suits also include touchscreen-compatible gloves and a flame-resistant outer layer. The helmet is custom manufactured using 3D printing technology and includes integrated valves, mechanisms for visor retraction and locking mechanisms, and microphones. In addition to the amount of life support and technology, the SpaceX spacesuit design is customized to its wearers for optimal safety and comfort. Chris Trigg, SpaceX spacesuits and crew equipment manager, says, "Obviously it's protecting the crew's head, but it also houses the microphones as well as the valves that are regulating pressure in the suit. We had to design the gloves so that they would work with the touchscreen, so the gloves also have to do a number of other things, like the rest of the suit. So all of those things had to come together. The suit is not just a piece of hardware. It's not just a suit. It's a very personal thing. It's Bob's suit. It's Doug's suit." And it is because of that personal touch, both Bob Behnken and Doug Hurley gave the suits a 5-star rating. Bob Behnken noted the company did an outstanding job of getting them tailor fit on us. He added, "Both Doug and I would have to give the suits a 5-star rating. Each suit is point designed for a very specific mission. This one is point designed for us to sit in our seats and protect us if there's a fire or any sort have a problem with the atmosphere on board Dragon. It's leaking out or has smoke in it or anything like that. And so these suits that didn't have to do that job for us, which was nice, but it was clear that they were ready." Indeed they were, but it took a lot of time and research for SpaceX to get there, roughly 4 years. In 2016, Elon Musk hired Hollywood costume designer Jose Fernandez to design a spacesuit for his company. Fernandez is better known for creating costumes for superheroes in films such as Batman vs. Superman, Dawn of Justice 2016. Like his capsule and launch vehicles, Musk wanted his suits to look like something that had never been seen before. According to Fernandez, Musk kept saying, "Anyone looks better in a tuxedo, no matter what size or shape they are." So the goal was to have the astronauts put the suit on and look better than they did without it, like a tux. Initially, Fernandez took inspiration from Musk when creating an all-black costume that resembled the suit from the movie Iron Man 2008. Musk resembled none other than fictional billionaire-turned-superhero Tony Stark when he was photographed in this newly designed suit for a Vogue photo shoot. The all-black L&E outfit was designed to contrast strongly with the Dragon capsule's clean white interior with black details. But of course, costume designers are not spacesuit engineers. Fernandez turned the design over to spacesuit engineers currently working in the field. We don't know who was involved or how it was done, but we do know that the final result retained some aesthetic design elements from the original. Musk revealed the first hints of what stayed and changed in the prototype when he launched a 2008 Tesla Model S Roadster on a test launch of the SpaceX Falcon Heavy rocket in 2018. A mannequin in a spacesuit sat in the driver's seat of the car. But in a dramatic twist, the costume was almost entirely white instead of black. One of the changes that the spacesuit engineers must have made was to change the heat-absorbing all-black outfit into an all-white one that could reflect the bright sunlight. However, we must admit that the shift was for the better. According to Kathleen Lewis, the curator of international space programs and spacesuits at the National Air and Space Museum of the Smithsonian Institution, suits are the charismatic mammals of space hardware. They evoke the human experience. Actually, what the SpaceX suits evoke most of all is James Bond's tuxedo if Tony Stark redesigned it as an upgrade for James Tiberius Kirk's next big adventure. Streamlined, graphic, and articulated, the suits are more a part of the pop culture Comic-Con continuum of space style than the NASA continuum. And no, it wasn't a mistake. This is how the suits were supposed to look like. When it comes to capturing the public's imagination around space travel, Musk believes that style matters. He understands that the way something looks adds to the tale it conveys. Musk says, "You see the spacesuits in the movies, they look good, they don't work well. You can make a spacesuit that works, but it doesn't look good, because fundamentally, it's a pressure suit that has to survive in a vacuum." But Musk said he wanted to design a spacesuit to inspire kids to become astronauts and wear the uniform themselves, to get them fired up. He says everyone should be excited that this is a thing made by humans for humans. Musk has long wanted to reignite public interest in human space exploration. In fact, it was this goal that propelled Musk and SpaceX to where they are today. If you like this video, you may also enjoy this next video that is shown in the end screen. See you there.